Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan.
I can spare no hunters for the Khan of Matra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokud back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Before primal power! Die! This land is mine! Tremble!
Ready to fire! Ready to fire!
Die! This land is mine! Can you stand against my might?
Clan Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Khan of Matra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them. Truly a blasphemous item. Continue your work. Primalist's power weakens. more totem. Quickly. Final totem crumbles. Now take down the Avatar of the Storm. Today we use Onara's gifts to free her. We will journey to Nokudin Hold.
Fly, outsider! Valakar's power grows!
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokud. Today, they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk. Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name.
I am the messenger of death!
Raise! will stomp on your grave!
Sacred grounds?
This is what has become of our... You shall pay for this blasphemy with your lives! Flee before me!
The wind guides my arrows!
Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokudan Hold.
Centaur, stomp your hooves, blow your horns, let the rage of Onara guide you.
Shikar, follow the thunder of your Khan's attack!
Onir! The Wind Mother calls us to war!
Daughters and sons of Tira, charge!
Trampled into dust! slash and skewered! The Eagle Mother will give you the power. I will take it. This land is our birthright!
Valakar's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, Outsider. Onara now flies free, and without Valakar's influence, Clan Nokud may heal.
Razageth's storm has abated. It is time to return to the Forbidden Reach and search for survivors, and seek answers about the Drakthir's past.